Forever may not be long enough for us.